My grandmother always wanted the best for me. At our house, that always meant king cotton, which was fine by me.
She raised me on king cotton, and it's still on my table today. And it's still my number one pick.